हेलो।
हेलो, हाँ सर, आई एम लोकेश कुमार फ्रॉम चेन्नई सर।
यस प्लीज।
हाँ यस सर, सर फ्रॉम यस्टरडे नाइट ऑनवर्ड्स इज गेटिंग द फीवर सर। इज देयर एनीथिंग टू वरी सर, आर यू नीड टू
सॉरी
टेक एनी टैबलेट?
सॉरी सर,
यस्टरडे नाइट ऑनवर्ड्स गेटिंग फीवर।
व्हाट इज द फीवर, हाउ मच?
फीवर आई थिंक नियरली 100 100 टू 101।
हैव यू टेकन, हैव यू चेक्ड इट और यू जस्ट लाइक गेसिंग बेस्ड ऑन
No,
द
no, I take it. No, no, I have the machine that fever.
You have checked with the thermometer?
Yeah, thermometer. Yeah, in electronic thermometer.
And what was the reading?
It is 100.50.
100.50.
Yeah.
But except for this fever, how do you feel?
No, yeah. Nothing. Only the two, both two eyes burning.
Two?
Two eyes. Both eyes is getting slightly burning. That's it.
Have you done walk and rest?
Yeah, I done it. Huh?
How much?
Yes, 1 hour.
Yesterday was 1 hour.
Yeah, yesterday 1 hour.
Today you are going on work?
Yeah. Today I'm in work. Need to do it walk and rest. Huh?
See, I don't think there is much to worry about. What about your urine? Is there any like burning?
Burning is slightly burning, but it is dark yellow color.
It's dark yellow color. And you are drinking
yeah.
one glass of water with each meal?
Yeah, each meal. Yeah, that's it only.
And what about the saliva and the mucus?
Saliva, the mucus is coming, the lot of mucus is coming out from throat.
Mm-hmm. And
I don't know why so too much mucus is coming out from mucus.
Yes, it happens so. Like that only because acidity, in acidity, there is some kind of protection by way of this mucus only. And when this is, you have no acidity now?
Acidity was not 100% is cured, but something is there from throat, some burping is coming.
No, as compared to earlier, what is the relief?
Yeah, no. As compared to earlier, it was very, very, almost 75% is good.
So,
it will
take another...
But 25% is now also some burping. After finish lunch or breakfast, then after the burping coming. So, after that, I am getting the slight vomit sensation.
See, I don't think there is anything to worry about. You can continue for 2-3 days more. In case you are slightly worried, you can take 2 glasses extra.
2 glasses extra water.
Yes. But try
but
to
today only, sir.
Try to take it in 4 times, like half glass each time, and spread it out evenly.
Okay. Sure. We have to half glass at least 2 hours once, sir. Half class, 2 hour once we can take, half class.
Yeah, 2 hours after lunch and then again 1 hour after, whatever. Malab, there has to be gap. Take half a glass of water at a time and 4 times half glass is equal to 2 and 3 you are taking with the meal. So, total 5 glasses of water and
okay.
that should provide you enough relief. And
okay.
Then day after also you can do and for this mucus, etc., don't take any medicine. Let it move out of your body completely. It may take another 7 days.
I have some doubt. Is this a fever or is a body heat? I don't know. because
No, it is fever only. It is fever because the mucus is moving out and mucus is also some kind of infection. And when there is an infection in the body, body creates this antibodies. And
okay.
one of the protection system of the body against that bacteria's outer shell is poisonous. So move
okay,
out
okay, okay.
to get rid of that bacteria from the body heats up.
Okay.
So due to this heating only, you are getting a lot of mucus. So in the form of mucus,
oh.
you are throwing out everything. Within 7 days, your chest will be as clean as glass.
Okay. Yes, I am also, because I take using, believe or not, past 3 to 4 years, I consulted so many doctors for the throat problem. But now, past 3 days, I am getting some relief I am getting from in my throat. Because my throat was blocked in the past 3 years. But I am getting some freeness, I feel that in my throat.
See, I hope that you will get complete relief in about 10 days' time. And okay. So far as mucus is concerned, your chest from here onwards, after 10 days, it will be as clean as glass. And you will okay. not have any cold and cough.
Further 10 days, already 5 days. Next 5 days will be cured, another 10 days.
See, first of all, the acidity has to disappear completely. After the acidity disappears, then the mucus will start coming. So, mucus is, I think, coming for last 2 days only. It's on.
Yeah, 2 days only, sir. Yeah.
Yeah, so it takes about 7 days, so maybe another 5 days or 6 days since you are saying that for the last 3-4 years you had a lot of acidity, so maybe it takes slightly 1 or 2 days extra. But by the end of this week, you will be like your chest will be absolutely clean. So this body heating up is not an issue, and I think it will automatically within maybe by the end of the evening you will have normal temperature.
Okay. Because I feel from yesterday onwards I was very sleepy only yesterday totally. I didn't do any work, only I was sleeped because both burning was very tired. So yesterday for whole day I was sleeping and take the rest, and only walk and rest only I done it for 1 hour yesterday.
That is great, but overall you will feel very happy after 5-10 days.
Yeah, because right now also I am happy because my throat was I think almost 80% cure, I think my throat.
Besides this 80%, you will have tens of other benefits also. You will feel energy level has gone up, you can eat better, you can basically be
healthier. But right now the energy level was getting very lower level. That is only
The energy level going down. See, you have to understand one thing, your body was lacking energy. And your body's lot of cells were not getting enough nutrition.
Okay.
So body keeps closing down, and it's opening. Opening means whatever energy was there, it is getting distributed to the newer cells also, newer areas also. So there might be a feeling of dullness, but body is correcting itself. Maybe you are externally, you are spending less amount of energy externally, but internally that whatever is the reduction in the energy externally, it is being spent in upgrading your vital organs.
Okay.
Your vital organs functioning is improving in this time.
Okay. Sure. So it's nothing to worry about that fever, right?
Nothing at all. 100, 101, 102 is also fine. There's nothing to worry about.
Okay. So then I will continue on today. Extra half a glass I will take today, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
And keep cleaning your throat every year.
Yeah. Continuously I'm cleaning the throat today.
Because everything has to move out.
Okay. Sure. Thank you.
Thank you.